there he is.
Leave this place.
Wait! We need to get to that artifact before he does.
He said it was in the mines.
We'll need to find a different route. Garneau's notes gave us a nav point for the artifact.
According to my map, there's a service door at the next tram station.
Looks like we're not the only ones headed that way. find that artifact.
What just happened?
Looks like the door's power supply has been cut.
The trouble spots are out there. We should send this repair drone.
We'll need to escort it.
But the drone is damaged. Its power reserves are limited.
Let's make it quick then.
Thank you.
Bryson's office. Move! I've got a shot!
Turn back!
Garneau!
Commander, come quickly.
What have you got?
That human was not the one called Garneau. This is. And he's been dead for a while.
So, Leviathan can have Bryson killed, can take over this colony, and he can use them as puppets. Anything else useful?
Encrypted data. There's also a personal log with 8 missed calls from someone named Dr. Anne Bryson.
Who are you? What are you doing here?
I'm Commander Shepard. Are you all right?
I think so. I feel strange, but all right.
Do you recognize this man?
I've never seen him before in my life.
Someone here killed him.
Someone here? How is that possible? I'm so sorry.
Cortez, what's your situation? Can you bring the shuttle?
Affirmative. Strangest thing. A couple of minutes ago, the Reaper forces broke off and left.
Reaper? What's a Reaper?
What year do you think this is?
2176.
2176 was 10 years ago.
What?
Let's arrange for these people to be evacuated into temporary quarantine.
No memory of the last 10 years. They'll have a lot of catching up to do.
Leviathan has the power to take down a Reaper and possesses the ability to indoctrinate.
Could it be a Reaper itself?
If it is a Reaper, then I want to know what it's up to. How long has it been out here? And more importantly, why? Edie, did we get anything from Garneau's notes?
Yes. They suggest that Garneau created a way to block the artifact's mind-affecting properties. The artifact seems to be the key.
Agreed. When I head back to Bryson's office, I want you there.
Yes, Commander.
I want to know just what the hell these artifacts really are and what they can do.
They're powerful, whatever they are, and dangerous.
And we've got one sitting right in the middle of the Citadel.